Okay, I just tried this experiment in Google Chrome and Firefox. Type in the four W's, four of them, not three, .antifa.com into Google Chrome, hit enter, and see what you get. Okay, that was in Google Chrome. Now, do the same thing. I'll do the same thing in Firefox with DuckDuckGo. www.antifa.com. And we get the same thing. I'm running no script, so it's here. Set all on this page temporarily trusted, and you get Biden stuff. All right, thank you for watching. I thought that was very curious.